is the justice when the guilty all go free? Why don't we lock them up and throw away the key?
I see a young man's anger burning in your eyes.
What you see is my impatience with your noble compromise. Show me what's right about the wrongs that we allow. Real people need to feel protected here and now. This whole damn system's broken way beyond repair. It's just law, not law and order. Not much good and seldom fair.
Laws are made for everyone, we're treated all the same.
Till a lawyer's tricks can fix the blame. What about the victims waiting for some justice? How can we turn away and say that's just the way things are? What about the families hiding in their houses? All of them afraid to walk the streets at night with all their doors locked tight. Tell me, where is the justice? If there's any justice.
Your simple arguments have all been made before. The world's not black and white, the choice not either or.
Perhaps it's time we drain the color from it then, till we're back to seeing black and white and wrong and right again.
Overwrought pronouncements won't improve the paradigm.
Till lawyers cutting deals becomes a crime. Let the corporations make the regulations and hold no one accountable when everything goes wrong. Let the rich and famous get away with murder. Every time a high-priced mouthpiece starts to talk, his client gets to walk. Tell me, where is the justice? If there's any justice. Where is the justice for all the victims? Where is the justice? What good is law that can't punish those who break it?
Politicians make their speeches all day long, while judges pushing pencils mostly get it wrong.
Instead of loopholes for the law to fall between, let some good old-fashioned payback grease the wheels of the machine.
Isn't everybody sick to death of all this stuff? Can't we all stand up and say enough? Listen to the facts.